Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. What happened to you, boy?
Shh, Uncle, please, keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, come inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you tell me all about it. Ain't every day we get visitors in Rim. Of course, take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here? What? A dragon? Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon? Here in Skyrim? What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
He needs water.
Good day. Sigrid, we have company.
Hagar, we've been so worried about you. Oh, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy.
I heard Lucan yelling the other day about a thief breaking into a store. It wasn't me, honest. You're new around here. So I'll go easy. Yeah, I'm talking on my bad side.